Today, magluluto tayo ng chicken supas. I know you will like this. It's creamy chicken supas. And this is my husband's favorite. So he requested this for lunch. So I will cook chicken supas. Creamy chicken supas. So it's just, and this is healthy and this is good for your family. Okay? So, before we start cooking, don't you ever forget to like and subscribe to my channel, Amy's Home Living. Okay, let's do and start cooking. Come with me.
Ito po ang ingredients gagamitin natin. Garlic, onion, carrots, chicken hot dog, pasta, salt and pepper, and milk. Magpakulo po tayo ng tubig, guys. Tapos, pag kumulo na, ilagay na po natin yung chicken. Parang ano lang, boiling chicken. Yan lang ang gagawin natin. So, hayaan natin maluto yung chicken doon. For how many minutes? Then, pag luto na, pwede na natin kunin. Tapos, himay-himayin na natin. Ito na, luto na po. So, himay-himayin na natin yan. Para ma-add na natin doon sa lulutuin natin mamaya. At huwag yung itapon yung tubig kasi yun ang gagamitin natin para sa sabaw. Malasang malasa yan kasi pure na chicken stock. Right? Start po tayo. Lagay lang tayo ng oil. Mabango ng bawang. Tapos lutuin lang natin ito ng 4 minutes. Gusto po yung brownie siya para i-add natin yung onion natin. Oh, smell good! Naamoy niyo ba, guys? Smell good! Lutuan na natin para minimis time. Add na po natin yung carrots. Tapos lutuin din natin na at least 2 minutes yung carrots. Hayaan na natin yung maluto yung carrots. Tapos ilagay na natin yung ibang ingredients. Tapos, sa ilang minuto, ilagay na natin ang ating hinimay-himay na chicken. Chicken na kanina niluto natin. Hinimay-himay ko na, tapos nilagay. Ang bango. Smell really good, guys. Add na natin yung chicken hot dog. Gamit ko po chicken hot dog para chicken soup, so chicken soup, so mas mabuti na yung chicken lahat, diba? Ang sarap, it's really good and good for your family, it's healthy. And ito na po yung tubig kanina, yung water na pinakuloan natin sa chicken natin. it's really tasty because it's pure, right? So it's yummy. And add lang tayo ng half cup water. Tapos pakuluan lang natin ng ibang minuto, tapos lagay lang natin yung nor cubes. Chicken nor cubes. Yung chicken din yung flavor, of course. So, pakulaan natin ng ilang minuto, then lagay na din natin yung ating pasta. Okay, yung pasta natin. Yung pasta ginamit ko dito guys is botay. Botay pasta. Hindi yung elbow macarons. Yung botay, yung pasta yung ginamit ko dito. So, mas maganda yung elbow macarons. Kasi mas madaling maluto. Maganda naman tong botay, pero mas kailangan lutuin mo ng how many minutes. Lutuin mo talaga ng how many minutes. Kasi hindi madaling mag-soft yung ano niya, yung pasta. Tapos nilagay na natin yung milk. Ayan na. Muna natin. It's time to add the salt and pepper. Pero depende yan sa ano nyo guys, sa panlasa nyo. Kung gusto nyong dagdagan yung salt at saka yung black pepper, pwede din. Depende kasi yan sa panlasa nyo. Tapos i-check nyo kung luto na ba yung pasta na ilagay nyo. Tapos pag luto na, pwede nyo yung i-serve. Tapos tikman nyo sa panlasa nyo. Add more if you like. Madali lang to guys. Madali lang. Kayang-kaya nyo to. Ano ginagawa din nyo to? But this is how I cook my... I just share how I cook my pasta. My chicken soup as creamy chicken soup as so yummy. Gustong-gusto ng asawa ko to. Lagi niya rin request to. Alam naman. Yung mga puti. Gusto ng ano, yung creamy. Yung creamy na mga sabaw. Ito na po. Luto na. Kasi luto na yung pasta ko. Pwede to serve. Ready to serve! So excited to try this one. Yummy! Ito na po. Luto na po yung creamy chicken sopas natin. Chicken sopas, so yummy and delicious and healthy for your family. And if you like this video, please don't forget to like and subscribe. Amy Som Living. Hope you enjoy.
Bye. 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 B